sucks.
And then we're gonna rinse and repeat that until, like, it's over. Ahoy, Prince.
Thanks. Ah, oh, blew it. I felt something. Hope no one saw that.
You know, Genshin Impact. This new game, I don't know why I'm telling you guys this. This video isn't gonna be up for like another couple of months. But Genshin Impact looks really interesting. It's a gacha game. Released recently on Microsoft Store. It's free to play. I've been watching people play it. It looks okay.
Looks like a good spot.
Too bad it is a gacha game though. So.
Come on out. What do you know, a hellfish?
Yeah. It looks interesting.
Am I interrupting something? There's more.
Oh my god, that's right, I forgot you can hold things down here.
As you continue bringing swift and steady death,
oh god,
you shall
oh god.
My unyielding support.
Yeah, that's the thing about Hades, man. It's just like, it's just a relaxing game. You sit down and you just maul people to death. So much fun. Prophecy foretold. I would not be paying if I am going to play Genshin Impact. I'm not a simp.
Thank you.
Now what? What is it now?
Oh, God.
Seal the chamber.
Whoops.
Ooh, Artemis dashing damage would be great right here. Ooh, that's not good. I just noticed that if you dash just before you land, it doesn't trigger the explosion, which makes sense, but also doesn't because technically you dash on land. So technically, you have to land first. I don't know if I like that yet. Dude, I could use a third boon, please, game. Third boon, please. I really don't want to get rid of the ones I have right now. Yeah, if I see a shop, I'm going there. I need third boon. Please, boon. Oh, thank God, Sean. Thank God. Random boon. I'll take it.
Ladies.
Aaron's ready. I guess we know the drill by now, don't we? Not that I don't enjoy our little arguments in my own way.
Oh, Jesus, I reflected everything back to her and she died. My God.
No hard feelings.
I could have summoned Boldy there. I wonder what she would have said.
Any boons worth giving up? Out of Tartarus. Cheers.
But the combat of Genshin Impact looks very simple, though. Very simple. So I'm just really afraid that it is literally just like a dashing game. It's a waifu collector, you know? I hear a ding.
What lurks in the River Phlegethon? Fish. Huzzah. Let's get out of here. That's what you get.
Oh, I need Artemis's dash damage. And I need more dashing.
Oh my cuss, here's the goods, fresh.
Any other blessings, maybe?
One more time. Damn it.
That's the stuff.
Let's go to Demeter.
I'm in.
All that is bad, so we're going here. Please don't be self-explosive shit.
Stop right there.
Let's see if I've still got it.
Oh, great.
Already.
That's not fair at all.
Oh, well.
Zeus? No. She actually has a just raw damage up, which is what I want.
Understood among the gods, yet surely you can see fair qualities in him and me.
Sure.
I'm all worked up.
I'll help. It's early enough.
Burn flingers. Olympus, I accept this message.
No, the attack speed wouldn't be very good. It's only 10%. It was an epic attack speed, I would have taken it. Hi, Lernie.
What's the matter, Lernie? You seem quite upset. Down. It's beautiful. take the train.
Can I get something that's not good? Yeah, special speed.
Use the extra coin. Onward. And check.
I don't need it. I don't use my special for damage. I use auto attack. And dashing.
Much nicer climate.
Oof. No, I don't want to risk it. I mean, projectiles can't hit me now, so.
Time to fix up these fists.
Money?
Yeah, might as well.
Again, you're tampering.
Bully, coming right up.
Enough.
Finally, earned my key. Chamber. Butterflies. Ugh.
Just deflect. Deflect, deflect, deflect. Come on, more archers. I'm immune to them, basically. I said I'm immune to them. Damn, dude.
Right. gemstones.
Wow.
A welcome sight. Good. Some other boons instead.
My max HP is actually pretty pathetic.
I see my brethren failed to thwart your advance. Try all you like. Olympus, help me, please.
Enjoyed the show, my good shade. So close. Done.
This is mainly an Athena run. Most of my boons that are offensive is Athena's.
That's a fight. I caught one.
Yeah, something good, please. Breaching Cross and Flying Knuckle. Bolt special for longer range. Dashing strike pierce foes. Oh god.
Pleasure doing business. Heartbreak time. Which tunnel? Try this way.
Ah.
get acclimated to this smell. Good, good.
We meet again, young man. Yours isn't my affair, I know, and yet I cannot help but take an interest in your plight. Your father cast his lot.
Electric.
I don't know what my lightning bolt effects are. I don't think I have lightning bolt effects. Oh no, my
That's quite a stash there, Charon.
Thank you, mate.
Oh, and that.
On offer.
Got three more summons. I should probably use it.
Sack already. Excellent. Yum. Want something to eat, boy? Huh? We can use this.
The Bowman Caron ought in the.
To fight.
Oh, I could have gotten the fastest time. Whoops. Oh well.
I should check the other passageways before I leave.
What? I actually got hit by a projectile. Fuck this game. Granted, I wasn't paying attention, so completely on me, but still.
Thank you.
dude. This flower is so broken. What were they thinking when they put it in the game, man? It just upgrades everything to like near level 10. It's insane. Also, these gloves are just insane. They're too good. Too good.
No matter how quickly you're able to.
Chambers just aren't as enjoyable to fight.
Go, Sisyphus. My master Hades,
you
sir.
You mean to mock me with such tricks?
Thank you. I'm empty.
I wasn't even paying attention. Trade these. Yeah, I have a little bit too little health this run.
Then walks into a chamber black as night, but with a blood-red pool, and from it comes a voice which says, "Would you mind diving in these waters, Prince?" To which the Prince replies, "Oh, sure."
That really hurt.
I think that I can find the lounge well on my own, Hypnos. Oh, wait. What is this? Did you just ask me out?
Me? No. I'd never even think to do that, miss. I mean, you have your station, and I have mine. We're from two different worlds, you could say. Fated never to be seen together much.
Every time I talk to you, you somehow take it as a compliment. Is that correct? Then let me give you some advice for once. Stop being an idiot.
I'll give it a shot.
Alas.
Resolve the trouble with the satyrs yet.
I have your back.
Oh yeah, I need to talk to Patroclus.
Deuce, hey, what's the matter? You seem... something's wrong. What happened? Tell me, please.
No, Your Highness, you're not supposed to talk to me. I mean, I'm not supposed to talk to you. You see, Miss Nex, she... Oh, I will be in so much trouble now.
Wait, Deuce, slow down. What is the matter? Nix really has forbidden you from even speaking with me. Do you know on what grounds?
I've no idea, Prince. Look, I really want to keep my job here, so I can't. I can't be seen with you right now like this. Please understand. I have to go, okay?
I need to talk to Nix about all this. I do believe I'm eligible now.
So how has it been between you and your father lately, Zagreus? I know the two of you have lots of work ahead of you. Especially him.
Well, it's been all right, I guess. I think he's set in some of his ways. But at least we have some sort of understanding now. Even if he acts like everything is still the same when I'm out there on the job.
He says it so you put forth your fullest effort every time. All this is a big adjustment for him as well. Not that it's any excuse for how he's treated you. Are you all right seeing us together?
Yes, I'm glad for you.
Let us discuss your work.
Cerberus goes.
Orpheus is with Eurydice, I guess. The head chef always wants fish. Getting there. Something's added to the fated list.
I've killed 32,000.
They always come back. Wanna try that thing out?
Transform.
You know what? Let's try the bull rush again. Wolf.
Nice. I am slain. Good as new.
I'll do two more.
Time to put in extra work for those bounties.
Two more.
You wish to meet your Uncle Zeus someday? Imagine me with a luxurious white mane. Without a modicum of self-control. That's your Zeus.
At least Zeus is helping me.
But he's helping you too.
I dare say, little Hades, you have some spunk in you. Why, I think you take after me more than my crusty elder brother. We'll get away from that old codger yet.
Let's make some waves. Brimstones. Next up.
Oh.
I sometimes wonder, Master Chaos, if you created all of this, then who created you? What was this place before you arrived?
All of this simply came to be, and so did I, presumably after a former time had finally reached its end. I hesitate to say it was an act of will. It was more like a sudden shift, as when a conflagration happens from a spark. I arrived at such a time, and all else then arrived from me.
Damn. I'll take 51 HP up.
Decision. Nemesis.
Zag, turns out I am quite the judge of character, and you men have an awful lot of it. I mean, you've given out how much ambrosia now? To all your mates and more?
Oh, he unlocked. Nice. Oh, that was his hint, hint. I'm all your soldier mate, so give me some ambrosia. Yeah? I need charge speed now. I need yesterday.
My boon from Master Chaos has evolved.
Bull rush charge still faster.
Not too heavy.
Oh yeah.
What's for sale?
Now, dash damage would be good.
I thought crystals were supposed to be pretty.
That lush and lecher Dionysus counts you as a friend? I'm hoping that there must be some mistake, Yazagrius.
But you also unlocked? Damn it. Okay, this is a bad call for this. Because I need to be able to retrieve these gems immediately. So this call doesn't let me do that.
Seeing all that red.
Got you.
A fine catch. Gods want me to pick a favorite.
I can't say no to that.
All my nephews, you should know better than this. Well, perhaps I should. One of us, at least.
He'll get over it. I guess he's upset.
Go, Sisyphus.
Avoid.
That was 5 seconds, right? Okay. She'll keep me going.
Heard rumblings about some news back at your daddy's house, Red Blood. So his illustrious abducted queen, she's come back home?
Wait, how do you even know all that? And should you really be talking about the queen that way?
I don't answer to her. She can come and go as she wants for all I care. But you want to know who can't? Yeah, you.
She's charging up. Fidel. Heading up. Cheers.
Oh my god. I forgot this has a throwing. I was like, what did I just do?
Who dies next? Is there? Next island.
What?
Nice. That's a really early one for that. Oh, that's really good. Love it. Yeah, Dionysus and... Poseidon is pretty nice. Because of that single boom. I need a selling spot so I can sell anything that is not an epic boom. Or trade up. Trade up would be nice too.
Power.
check the old well.
I have longed to hear the sound of your hiss, Lerny.
Don't do that.
Lovely chatting with you, Lerny, dear. It's brilliant.
I'm empty.
The Bloodless failed to stop you once again.
That's one less boon.
Actually, reroll that. Anything that's not blue, sell it. Reroll again. Not blue, sell it. I mean, not purple, sell it. Alright, cool. I mean, I'll be super weak right now, but that's okay.
Yes.
I'm gonna make it all up again, because it's gonna be all epic.
The dead must have it pretty good up here.
I need... Strike special. After blocking foe, gain damage and move speed.
All tuned up.
Chance special speed attack speed. GG. Ooh, Patroclus. Patroclus.
A question, if you don't mind, stranger. Because I've had one nagging at me since we last discussed the subject. What exactly happened to Achilles, can you say? After I died, that is. I've heard the rumors, but I don't trust any of this boastful lot.
Well, from what I gathered, sir, after you fell, he was overcome with grief and anger. He joined the war just like you urged, and single-handedly, he almost ended it.
So then, he threw away his life. Soon enough after I lost mine,
Yet despite vanquishing an army on his own, he wound up in the lowest pits of Tartarus. Instead of here, among the great.
You should know, sir. You were buried together. Your ashes, that is. It was his final request. As for how he came to be at my father's house, that's something I think he can best explain. And I will do everything I can to make sure that he has the opportunity.
Our ashes, you say? Together? The fool. We could have lived, not been reduced to meal for the worms. But I appreciate the information, stranger. Now, please go.
These little moments are the reason why I continue to play this game.
Take care, then.
They're so good. They are so good.
It's that big soul catcher again. Farewell for now, sinister ball of butterflies.
Ooh, her cast would be amazing with this. Because her cast is already melee. Yes. Wait, is this considered boons? Because if it is, it's gonna be all epic. Hang on.
In the name of Hades.
It is considered. Dash strike attack. Ooh, between these two, which one? Dash strike is pretty good. Attack would also affect bull run.